So as we just discussed about some top 3 custom rooms, top 3 MIUI themes of May 2021, we have top 3 Magisk modules of May 2021, which we have installed, which we already reviewed, already made a video on my channel including all these 3 modules. Looks quite good and impressive. If you want to install all of these modules on a device, you can install this. I'll provide a link in the description for all of these modules alongside with their videos. But we're going to talk about first of all these modules. We have this OnePlus fonts available for you. This is the video which I made maybe just some time ago. This one is dual status bar. If you don't know, this is a dual status bar on my device, and of course this is a Magisk module, so Magisk is required. Make sure your Magisk installed on your device. In my case, I am using the latest Magisk version 23. You can use any other version also, but the latest version is always recommended. So in my case, I'm using Magisk 23. And how you can install those modules, simply move on here. You find a lot of modules here like this, and you can browse all these modules. You have the option for that, but I'm gonna share with you all these 3 modules are from something else, like these are third-party modules. Click on install from storage, go here and find out this. The first module which I was talking about is the Pixel Experience Plus dual status bar module. You can get the dual status bar on almost any of your device where you have installed Pixel Experience custom ROM. If you're using Pixel Experience, you can get this dual status bar. Second module which we are talking about is the MIUI 10 sound pack. I just made a video some days ago about the MIUI 10 sound pack, and yes, if you are looking to install some MIUI sounds or MIUI UI sounds, MIUI alarm sounds, notification, ringtone, anything else, you can get that very easily. The thing is, this module is actually available in the theme store, in the Magisk module store, so you don't need to download this from anywhere else. It's available in this. It looks quite good. You'll get a lot of UI sounds from MIUI, so seems to be a very good one. Install this file as a Magisk module and you're good to go. Of course, you need to reboot your device and you'll be able to install this one. So this one is when my second in my list in second number. This looks quite good. Last but not the least, we have the OnePlus Slate fonts. These are from OnePlus 8, or you can say Oxygen OS 11. The fonts look quite good. As you can see, I've already applied it on my channel and on my device. Looks quite interesting one. So you can also apply this. All of these videos alongside with their modules and everything else is in the description. Make sure to watch out that for. And these were the 3 modules which I was talking about. The last module is OnePlus Slate fonts. And of course, as always, you simply need to go to the Magisk option, select the file from the storage and just reboot your device. You're good to go. Very easy and looks quite good. This is all from today's short and simple video. Goodbye.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.